Here we have these symbolic shovels in the dirt.